But first, I'm heading east along the coast to La Caleta to take a look around a luxury property on the market for £2.8 million. Built on an elevated plot, it has views of the golf course and out to sea. And I've come to meet estate agent Lidano Rosella to show me around.
This particular area used to be banana plantations. Now it's lovingly known as the Beverly Hills of Tenerife. And you can see for yourselves why. Everything up here is £2.5-3 million plus.
Wow, I'm dying to get inside. Can we go look?
Well, let's do it.
Wow, it's really not what you expect, is it, when you come inside?
No, this is where the fusion begins to work, because you've been transferred from a typical Spanish look and feel,
yeah,
and you've been thrown into the 21st century modernist.
Mm-hmm.
Very clean lines, very high ceilings.
Oh, the master suite.
This is where the symmetry, I think, really hits you.
Mm-hmm.
Look at the bed placement. Then you've got...
What's behind here and here?
His and hers bathrooms.
Really? So just not an ensuite bathroom in the bedroom, two ensuite.
That's right.
So if I can't afford to buy this, what would it cost me to rent it for the week?
Approximately £7,000 a week.
So I can't afford to rent it either.
Well, you could if you shared it with a lot of people.
Completed in 2014, this villa's immaculate attention to detail can be seen throughout its five stunning bedrooms and six bathrooms. But my favourite space has to be the outside terrace with its views.
The pool's lovely. Again, the symmetry, the steps in the middle with a hot tub.
Hot tub, yeah. Nighttime, hot tub, bottle of champers, even a bottle of beer.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Well, thank you for showing me this property.
Pleasure.
Back to the house hunt with Steve and Jane.